me, skateboarding was definitely like a savior, given the circumstances of me growing up. I'm from Muscogee, Alberta, Samson Cree Nation. I was raised traditionally, like through ceremony and speaking my language. But when I was 11 years old, I was taken off reserve and forced into residential school. It was a bad place to be, man. It definitely fucked me up. As soon as I was of age, I pulled myself out of there. And that's when things started happening.